Cooler, drier air continuing to be dragged in with gusty winds out of the northwest this afternoon at times over 30 to 35 miles an hour. It is a whole different atmosphere than what we had out there yesterday. Lower humidity and temperatures running a solid 20 degrees cooler than yesterday, with highs barely getting back near 50 in the north country with clouds and a few showers. We'll have sunshine elsewhere and temperatures in the lower and mid 60s this afternoon. The gusty winds go down to just breezy tonight and for tomorrow, but it will be in between systems. Full sunshine tomorrow and a gradual increase in clouds on Thursday. And it looks like the trend for the next three systems looks to be evening and overnight shower activity. The first one arriving after that increase in clouds on Thursday. Another one possibly late Saturday or Saturday night, and maybe one to wrap up the Memorial Day weekend.